New at 11, Tampa Bay police released new videos of people they think might have been involved in the deadly shooting in Ybor City last month. A fight between two groups led to a large shootout that killed two people and left 16 others hurt. So far, officers have only arrested one suspect, 22-year-old Tyrell Phillips. If you know anything that can help police, we have a list of ways you can make a tip to law enforcement on our website, WESH.com.